So the thing about leaching is you have to have enough water to be able to leach out however much salt solution chemical that you have in the soil. That's part one. Part two, when you look at the Arm & Hammer website and they're talking about pools, the pH of baking soda is at an 8. Your soil's pH may be at a 5, right? So with the amount that she added, if we assume she used a fourth of a pound to a pound on those bricks, and the good Lord knows I hate assuming, they say here, per 10,000 gallons of water, if you want to raise the alkalinity by 10 parts per million, then you use 1.5 pounds. So you would have to use somewhere around 10,000 gallons and less, some fraction of that, in order to leach out that pH. And that's in pool water. It may be way significantly less for soil, right? But who's considering that before rain, right? And it's been dry here in North Carolina, so what would you do in a regular situation?